the market. Later on, we'll do the bottom of the
constante, logo chinelo do pé, um ar de rabé no jeito de andar. Essa tarde eu vi.
So it's probably the cleanest statue in the city. I'm telling you this because this was one of the questions in my exam to become a guide. They choose other places to do graffiti because the tiles, since they are so colorful, then you know.
I'm showing you the process, the painting. The Moorish.
Because it's turned north and it catches all the cold winds from north, so in the summer it's amazing to be here. A dinner, a lunch, or just a wine tasting.
1693.
Good light.
Oh, wow. Yeah,
Estoy más que
Columbus. Get the tops of the walls.
Yeah. Okay.
I think they're mullets. Fishes. Mullets.
But can they actually catch these? Are they?
Then we have a Moorish castle from the 1000s. There is a 1000-year difference between one and the other.
depending on the airplanes, if they were staying for a longer time or not.
What do you think about it?